My birth date and astronomical sign. I was born on January 18th, 1999. I am a Capricorn, and I think that I fit the characteristics of being a Capricorn because, well, unfortunately, I also fit the negative characteristics as well because it depends, but I do keep a grudge, and on a lot of occasions, I can be very miserly, which is something I really should work on. My residence. I live in Ridley Park on Delaware Avenue. I've lived there for most of my life. And my dad lives in an apartment in Prospect Park. My dad's apartment. Kitchen, living room, Eagles game, dad beer, lamp. My dog, my brother, well, sister's dog, brother, my dad's room.
Wait, Shane, you forgot.
What? What'd I forget?
Doggy!
Up and doggy.
Doggy.
Man!
It's my sister Valerie.
Hey!
I'm doing a school project. I have to record things.
Hey,
man.
The bathroom. Sister's entrance. Sister's bedroom. Messy. That's my dad's house. My two favorite movies in the world are Street Dreams, which is about an amateur skateboarder trying to make it, you know, get sponsored. And it's actually a skate video. It's called Nothing But the Truth. And it features a Nike SB team.
Right, it's Mr. Valerie.
Hey.
Let's
go. It's my sister Jamie.
No, okay.
This is my brother.
Dude, look at that.
He's not, I don't even know how old you are.
Dude, he got freaking another 5-6 yards.
It's my dad.
Eagle!
It's my dad's apartment. And we're watching the Eagles game. This is a picture of my family years ago, before my brother was born. It's my sister Jamie a few years ago on a family vacation. It's my dad holding my baby niece Madison. She's my youngest niece. Austin and me were playing chess, and I'm pretty sure he whooped me, which is kind of sad because he's 9. The most influential person to me in my life
is aka P-Rap. He's a professional skateboarder, and he has been for since 2003 or 2002. I'm not really sure, but he inspires me because, well, he's an influence to me because, firstly, I just want to be a shred of as talented as he is, and he's very humble about everything that he has. And he doesn't take anything for granted. And he's just an overall good person. And I think that's uncommon on famous people. My interests outside of school are, I would love to skateboard. I used to do it every single day, hours and hours a day. It was my way of getting my mind off things a lot of times. And I still love it to this day, and I've been doing it for 4 years, 5 years, something like that, around that area. And I also love to hang out with my girlfriend, obviously, and we've been together for 3 months, yeah, and yeah.
My goals after I graduate high school are, I want to be a professional skateboarder like Paul Rodriguez, and my backup plan is to be a writer. Two things I hate, which I dislike using the word hate, but I hate rap. It really annoys me. Okay, I'm sorry. Everyone's gonna hate me now. And I hate the word beverage, and I do not know why. I just, when people use that word, it really annoys me. My definition of life is to do whatever it is that makes you happy, because what's the point of living if you're going to be miserable? So my definition is like just to do whatever it takes to be happy. I want to be remembered as a person who helps others, and a funny person,